Hi, my name is Chin Fan, and today we're going to be going over how to do check alignment angles. We're not going to actually do the alignment itself, but first, before you start on the alignment, you want to check your tire depth, then you want to check that it's all correct. The depth checker, so measure like so. Also, next, you want to check your tire pressure to see if it's at the correct pressure as well. The first thing we're going to do is check the toe on the vehicle itself. We're using the Easy Ride today, the laser. To check the toe, we'll just put the laser set up on the wheels on each side. And have the assistant hold the front side. Our toe is pretty much facing outwards right now, so that would need to be corrected because it should have some negative toe in it. Alright, next we'll move on to the back of the truck itself. Alright, just a little bit more about the front drive axle, how to measure the camber and the caster. The camber and the caster on this truck, you can't adjust it, but I'm just going to go over how to check the angle itself. If you had a protractor that's digital, all you have to do the camber, set the protractor as close to the tire on the flat surface as you can, zero it out, and then put it on the flat surface. That will give you a camber reading to check the caster. What you need to do is put the protractor on top of the frame, zero the protractor out, and then take off the cap, the grease fitting cap that's on top of the kingpin, and then place the protractor on top of the kingpin where it's laid flat. That would give you your caster reading. Alright, and if you follow me back here. I have the Easy Line set up to where you can measure your offset through your wheel form. I have it stuck to the one the laser on the frame. Another one off the center of the axle. What you want to do is measure the horizontal line of the axle. That's about 25 3/4. You would want to do the same, measure the same setup on the other side of the axle. Then you would figure out the difference. Alright, we just got done measuring the left side of the axle. Now we're going to move over to the right side. The left side's reading was 25 1/4. So we're going to check and see what the right side is. Right side is about 25 3/4. So you know that the axle is off-center. It's pushing to the right about half an inch. Alright, next we're going to measure the thrust angle of the vehicle. I have an assistant here holding a tape measure for me on the rear axle. I'm going to bring this to the front. It's sitting about 145 1/4 inches. Now we're going to take this and we're going to measure the left side and see what that reading is. On the right side, we got 145 1/4. Now we're going to measure the left side. 145 and three quarters. So what that tells me is this side is actually turned off, turned a little bit. The thrust angle is to right of the vehicle. Well, that's pretty much how you do check the alignment angles. Thank you for watching.